Alright, let's play some Loop Hero. I don't think there was... I just unlocked a new... the Rogue class. Yeah. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Expedition. I'm gonna... Oh, did I get a new count? Oh, we got the Whitfield. Haystack look like a cozy place to rest, but you have to move on. Can only be placed to next to a village. Plus 5 times loop HP to healing in adjacent villages. Spawn a scarecrow every 4 days. Ooh. I might remove Grove and Blood Grove. I don't know. I do like the idea of it. Well. Alright, let's try the Rogue, because I've never tried it before. And chapter 2. Let's just go. Oh, I start with Oh, this game, this guy doesn't have a shield slot. Yeah, but he has 2 weapon. Number of trophies to exchange for rewards in camp. Wait, does that mean I can put it in it? Oh, okay, no. So this game is like, you don't control anything other than like cards that you get, that you can place. And loot that you get after killing enemies, but it's all like automatic. It's so, so good. All right, then. Good luck at at work. Thanks for tuning in. I'm gonna do lots of damage with double weapon. It's gonna be crazy. When I get to weapon, that is. I got a meadow, a mountain. Spider cocoon. I put a spider over there. 10% chance for 140% damage, yeah. That was really good. Oh, Whitfield. Oh, I can't put Whitfield yet because I don't have a... LCS is NN, LEC is Europe League. Is it Victor? Oh, okay. That makes sense. Is LEC like better than No, I'm not gonna say anything. Oh, I could put a grove. Put a grove here. I do want to put a meadow. Actually, should be able to put it here. There we go. Oh, damn, tons of wheat fields, but no, no village. Whoa! Wait, I just got tons of stuff here. Well, we got some boots. And get 2 weapon. Better armor. Critical damage plus 13% versus evasion bonus. More HP too. It's a lot more HP, actually. Yeah, I'll take some more HP, yeah. More evasion. Okay. Oh, do I attack twice? Does that do damage to all, that's why. Okay, we got a village here. How do I put so I can put the wheat field next to a village, yeah. So if I put a village, let's put it over there. How do I put the Yeah, I could have put something a bit better. Oh well. The Necromancer is best character. Have you unlocked it, Cryphon? Also, hi Cryphon, how are you doing today? You've played a lot, so you've probably unlocked most of the stuff already. New quest, yep, nice. I'm really liking the Rogue, I think I'm gonna like, yeah. Not having any jewelry kind of sucks a bit though. But I don't know what the trophy thing is. Pass down, nice. Ooh, Oblivion card, nice, nice. What are you up to today, my phone? I'm on 2x speed, right? Yeah. Whoa, what did I get that changes everything now when I move here? Holy dear, man. That's new. Evasion. Oh, evasion 12% here. Yeah, I'll take that. Coffee get exchanged that for loot. Does it matter which weapon where I put it? I don't think so. Crit damage chains plus 12%. Ooh. I get a pinch to this, yeah. I should have looked differently here. Oh well. What did I get that? I don't know. Oh, it chooses everything when you get back to camp. Okay, I got it. I see. Meadow. Actually, barely getting any meadow here. Yeah. Could put some more grove. I'll put another grove. Like over there, for example. Maybe I should put some more stuff, yeah. Oh, we got some scarecrow. Which kills a bounty and camp your exchange gem for sweet sweet loot, I see. I don't know how I unlocked that, I don't remember. Got a mountain. Another meadow. I can put here. Always want your meadow to be bloomed. Less loot but higher damage, that makes sense, yeah. That sounds pretty good. Got a mountain. Oh, there we go, we got a peak here. I want another village. I'm gonna put a spider thing here like that again, put meadow right here. Wonder how I could have put the village to put as many farm as possible here. Let's see, what, okay, what do we get here? 222, critical damage plus 40%, oof. I like this, that one is more HP though. And my chance is only 10% chance, No, I'm not gonna get that, What about weapons, 1014 attack speed, I like this, 1624. This one seems nice. This game is really just all about stats, yeah. I don't care about this one. This one I'm definitely gonna get it, yeah. That was a spear, I'm guessing. Wait, which one is the spear? This is, yeah. I don't know if I want this one. I don't think so. Where is my character? Right there, okay. The village can only have one farm in each side. So there is no way for me to have like a village that has more than two farms then? Or having two more, two farms? Yeah. Ah, yeah, I guess there isn't, yeah. Thor is gonna be too farmed, yeah. Got more rocks. More meadow. Let's see if I grove is not. I could put a road lantern for putting a meadow somewhere. Yeah. I have another meadow actually. Not ideal, but yeah. I'm not a huge fan of those lantern. I don't know how to I don't know like what good cards are good yet. Or what cards are good yet. Didn't really have anything better, so. Oh, I have a skill. I keep forgetting about the skill. Supplies, I still don't really understand that one. Pickpocket, 50% chance to steal a resource shard from an enemy while countering. It's while countering. I do have 19% counter though. Hey Jack Roll, how are you doing today? Oh. No, I'll check gacha stuff after actually. Doing laundry, nice. I'm gonna get second thought here. Picky lowers the quality, the quantity of item received on the camp tile by 3 while increasing the quality. That's the one you were talking about, Cryphon. First, the hero receives 7% less damage for every enemy. Ooh, starting after the second enemy. Smokescreen. After losing 20% of his max HP in battle, the hero will evade all attacks for 2 seconds. Seems pretty good. I'm gonna go with a picky though. I'll go with picky here. Oh, we got another village. Very nice, very nice. Let's see where I can put it. I'm gonna try to put it in the like middle-ish here. Over there. That means it's gonna spawn like a bandit. Because I have one village here. Oh, it spawned a gambling camp here. Yeah. Maybe like over here then. Oh, here. I guess here, yeah. Oh, I did a camp over there. That's okay. I don't want another meadow. I guess, wait, can I put, yeah. Could maybe do another vampire mansion. Yeah, maybe I'll do another vampire mansion at some point. I don't have any more. Damn it. One of the mid game resources you only get by fighting 4 or more monsters, so lantern stops that resource chance. Oh, really? Okay, good to know, good to know. Wow, I'm taking a lot of damage actually. And I'm actually already like lower meadow. Oof. Wait. I wonder if I kill this with Oblivion, I lose the I'm not a huge fan of what I'm doing right now. I feel like I'm taking way too much damage already. If I kill it with Oblivion, I lose the quest too, right? You know what? I'm not gonna... Yeah, quest failed. Okay. I need to check, yeah. I need to know. But I didn't know. I feel like I'm getting less loot though. The shard on Kelchenge is great for that. A silly strat you can use to generate tons of resources if you wanted to. Oh, what did you say? You can block their spawns with villages. Goblins won't spawn on village tiles. You mean the bandit camp? No, you mean goblin. Oh, so if you put a village here and here, or like around a goblin camp, it's not gonna spawn. Nice. I have a blood crow though. That's more tiles though. I don't know if I can survive another turn here. I'm really low health. Let's see what we got first. I get some really good loot though. Wait. That's a lot of evasion. Critical damage plus 21%. Don't care about this one. What about this? Yeah. 1826. Definitely want that. Yeah. Probably remove the pole arm. You know what? I'm gonna remove both here. Yeah. The damage. I think I need the damage at this point. Which one do I get though? Extra evasion. Yeah, I'll take the extra evasion. 21% chance of evading. Doesn't seem that much. Let's do one more turn, I would say. I don't think I've ever done the swamp. Surrounding your village location with stuff so the bandit camps won't can spawn. You can use it to get the bandits on the towns you want. Swamps I find the most annoying. Treasury, did I finally get treasury? Finally. Could put a blood crow over here. Yeah, why not? Damn, that crit, 105. Nice. That's all monster. I don't think I'm gonna survive here. I think I'm actually gonna die, yeah. I don't know. Like, I feel like I didn't get enough, like, meadow tile, yeah. How good is this thing here? To everyone in the battlefield though. Couple bandits here. Man, I'm taking so much damage. Like, the amount of damage I'm taking is just insane. Oh, I got another village, so... Definitely want another village, yeah. Can I survive, though? Maybe I could build another village right away, actually. There we go. I got to heal again. I think at this point I count. Another treasury, nice. Meadow. I'm not gonna do another battlefield. Yo, I'm not surviving here, guys. I'm gonna die, yeah. I'm about to die. I actually died. Well, first, first game of the day, that did not go well, Skill point. Ah, skills, shit, I forgot about skills, I keep forgetting about skills. I, for some reason, I don't really, I don't really see it, Thanks for reminding me, I missed it though. I wonder if I could have moved the farm better here to have more of those tiles around there. Yeah. Besides, there's two tiles. I don't think there was any way for me to. Six tiles isn't bad. Yeah. Like. You only missed out on one tile. Was it one tile the best outcome I could have get? Alright, let's try again. I'm gonna try again with Rogue though. Oh, I might... I'm gonna remove Road Lantern, yeah. I'm so tempted. You know what? I never played with Swamp. So let me try the Swamp. I'm really tempted to remove Grove completely with Blood Grove, yeah. Yeah, like to remove those two, yeah. I haven't, definitely won those. I don't know about Chrono Crystal, though. I'm only on two farms, but I'm locked out by heart to get resources. Is chapter 4 the max, the max you can get, Because after that, I'm guessing you have to, what can you do on, like, those farms don't do any, they generate, the food, right? Where is it, after every expedition, the food supply, right? Anyway, let's just go, huh? Let's try differently. So, yeah, you're taking your time, drive on, let's do Empire Mansion, instantly here. Oh, I should have put it in the inside. Oh, it's okay. Yeah. I don't know how you went to, like, never killing the boss, so... It's not about farming, it's just, like, you fought every time that you wouldn't be able to kill the enemies, or... Let's see, where do I want to put the, Put it here, I think. I don't know how much it actually matters where you put stuff. I feel like it doesn't matter as much, you know. Outside of Vampire Mansion is better with small deck, inside is better with large deck, yeah. What is a swamp? Mosquito every 3 days. All healing effects are lethal. Oh yeah, right. Let's try to put the mosquitoes over there. And meadows. Let's put this first. I'm gonna put the meadows here. And I'll put something in there. For you until chapter 3 or 4. Well, the thing is, I have nothing that really, like, I don't know, like, it doesn't seem like anything actually matters right now for me. Alright, let's see what I got here. Definitely a better weapon here. $259. That's a lot of HP, damn. Drop them in biometer for you right now. Wait, does having more I remove the grove, so wait, can you actually like combo vampire mansions with groves or something? See, that's the kind of thing that I would never know unless you actually try out. Like the fact that like if you have like multiple of one is it? Let me see. What does it say? Hungry eyes follow you every move through the holes in the roof. Okay. Yeah, that's a big difference, yeah. Oh, got a goblin camp. Idea. Good put here and or here. I love the idea of me of having more crit, having more crit damage. Oh, I have 35% chance now. Because critical damage plus... No. Where is it then? How do I get more crit chance? Oh, there it is. Crit damage chance. Yeah. Oh, and this one gives me crit damage chance too. I could go like full on way to get 180% damage. The one shot machine with good crit, yeah. I can see that happening, yeah. So vampire mansions are... Oh, you said outside, right? Outside vampire mansion is better with small deck. Why, then? Does it feel like it would be better if it, like, if it... Because it would spawn, like, more vampires, right? Oh, let's see the bees, first time I'm, Oh, mosquito. Oh, it died. Okay. He's having multiple swamp. You can keep playing your mansions. If you have smaller deck, you're more likely to get more mansions you want to play. If you have a big deck, you have a lower chance to get mansions. Ah, yeah, got it. Makes sense. Let's see if I had more mosquitoes close to each other, if it does something. I I see, yeah. Oh, what did I... Four ghouls? The farmers couldn't find the hungry vampire. They could still fight you off, though. Spawns up to 4 ghouls, 1 per loop. Transformed into something useful after 3 loops. Ooh, interesting. And another treasury. Nice. Now, am I gonna die though here? Oh man. I don't know how to feel about this as a rogue. Yeah, I think I'm dead. Yeah. Man, today is not a good day, if I wanna try to play the freaking rogue, yeah. Not good than anything else, right? More damage, I have to be more careful, but have high upside. Yeah, I do wanna try more with the rogue, though. I wanna change stuff, Try put the grove again, Try the swamp, I do want to try the swamp, though. Or cemetery, actually. Rat Wolf is every 2 days, while the other ones are two, every 3 days, it's technically a grove spawns more monster. You clear chapter 2 and 3 with the rogue, nice. So chrono crystals might be really good too, yeah. I go back with chrono crystals, let's see. I'm gonna try again. Oh, I got an achievement, yeah, practically a job. Yeah, I'm just failing right now. Failing pretty hard too, damn. What does Battlefield do? I get those resources to level up your base anyway, so losing a few runs isn't so bad. Yeah. Yeah. That's a lot of tiles there for the vampire. Yeah. But is it actually good initially? I'm gonna take lots of damage for it. Did I use a potion already, or do you start with 2 instead of 3? I think you start with 2, yeah. Also, I keep forgetting about the level up. I need to remember about that. Village. Oh, that was village. That was with this, right? Yeah. There's a vampire mansion. Another battlefield? Oh, sure. That'd be a bad idea. I have no meadow as well. There is a meadow. Not getting any loot, not any, let's see what we got, I I love the idea of going full crit, but at the same time, it just... Will you get the crit, you know? Like, if you don't get the crit, are you done with the game now, more or less, Jackroll? I don't know where to put that meadow here. I'll put it here, just put something over there. See, if I put another rock here, it's gonna spawn goblins already. Do I want to do it? Eh, let's do it. So here, let's see. Grove. The grove over here. Oh, it's because I wanted a vampire mansion here. That's why I didn't do the, Maybe I could put the spider cocoon, actually. Meadow. Could put a spider cocoon somewhere. Wait, how much, I put it here. Oh, if I put it here, actually. Not bad, there we go. Start this one. Could put here and put one, put the chrono thing here. There we go. Oh, that's pretty good. That's, yeah, that spawns a lot of stuff, I think I'm spawning too much stuff. I think I'm spawning too much stuff and it's killing me instead. There's our meadow. Like, yeah, that's 4 enemies. Wow. Oh, we're getting wheat farm now. Nice. Definitely want that. My HP is pretty good too. Oh, treasury, perfect. Definitely what I want here. What we got 1422 13 oh crit damage chainsaw, yeah, let's go with this. So I want to remove the ritual sword. I want to change this one. I would lose my extra crit for more damage. Like HP, I think it's crit damage chance, never mind, we're going with this. We're going full crit damage chance, guys. 46% chance, this is pretty high. Starting to be pretty high here. I don't think I want to change anything. Alright. I believe, yeah, I believe. We're gonna crit every time. Oh. We're gonna try. Oh, meadow, alright. Oh, I have, I see the XP, I don't see it here, fuss, Then 10% chance to simultaneously attack two targets, lethal weakness, every 10% of loss HP gives you a 0.5 chance to instantly deal a 1000% damage, I don't know what I like here. Hero receives 7% less damage for every enemy, which is pretty good because I'm like, there's starting to be quite a lot of enemy here. So taking less damage seems pretty good. 0.5% doesn't seem enough. 10% chance to attack two targets, I do like that, so... That doesn't seem much, though. 10%, taking less damage seems more useful. How much evasion? You know what, I'm gonna take the, sustainability here. Let's hope it helps. Fencing, I like due to trying to get mass monsters for the 4 plus. There is a monster resource when you have 4 more monsters? Oh, the crate, meadow. So here there should be, what is this? Boots? I would lose a crit damage chance. Can't have that. Can't have that. 4 evasion though. I don't know. It's a 7% chance. It's pretty high. Also, it didn't do the vampire mansion to the village. Did I misplace it? I'm guessing I did, right? Yeah. Meadow was there. There's a spider cocoon. If monster on the tile. Oh. Yeah, and because I don't have another village, there isn't another bandit camp or something like that. Yeah, okay, got it. More gray, groves. I got like tons of groves there. Okay, 4 on that. Nice. Oh, we got another village. So where should I put the other village? Oh, I should probably... I'll put it here, I guess. No, because I want to put 2 wheat fields next to each other. I forgot about this. Could technically put it here. Oh, this is gonna be, and there is a bandit camp, nice. Oh, this place is gonna be packed, I'm killing myself here, aren't I? Yeah, I'm so killing myself here. I am so killing myself. And there is a vampire mansion I wanted here. This is bad, man. This is so... What do we get here? Crit damage chance, huh? So same, more damage, more HP. Yes, please. Evasion. That's a lot of evasion. I don't think I care the weapon, I don't think I care much about the weapons if they don't give me critical damage or critical damage chance. But this one here, I think I'm gonna do it just because evasion. Yeah, let's see if we can get some more evasion here. Technically add this here. The fact that I'm already half health, it's... Yeah, I'm not, I'm not confident here, guys. I'm not confident, I don't know. 35% chance here. I did lose my, Small meadow. Damn, I have nothing that can, oh, right there. There we go. Oh, wheat field, it's not helping me much here. Yeah. Oof. See, like, I like those vampires, but they're just, like, killing me. They're just killing me so quickly, yeah. I'm gonna put spider coconut the outside to get the meadow. I could retreat whenever here. I don't know, I don't think I can go through all of this here. There is, yeah. I don't think I can even do this one here. I'm gonna retreat here. Damn. Am I gonna die actually before retreating? I'm gonna die before retreating, yeah. I can do it. Okay, please, kill. Evade, kill. Oh, nice. I got lucky, yeah. Oh, man. Let me retreat though. 60%, yeah. That's better than now. Part of the world though. I'm getting some more. Maybe if you had skills more often. Did I have a skill again and I missed it? Really? Ooh, I can build. Wait, that. Wait a second. You can build more farms? Oh, okay. So here I can build another farm and it's gonna do more tiles around. Like same for here. So if I build a farm here, it's gonna uncover. Ah. Okay, I got it. Do I want to build more farms or? You did indeed. Damn, I really don't see it. Like, I'm completely, like, blind to it. Add to the four. An addition to the forge makes a blacksmith's life a bit better, so your life will. How does it, can I see? It's this thing. Table metal. Is it worth it to, cemetery? Is it worth it to build more farms? Guess you want a ration for every completed loop, yeah. You can build something over the garden, yeah. Unlock the ability to craft food if the supply. Oh yeah, I don't have the, I don't think it's worth it for me, right? Is it? I don't know. I do need more ration though for this. I need more everything. Yeah. I really want to try, look at what item, any items you want. Yeah. But I mean, I want everything, so. Like here. Technically, I guess it would be worth it to make the farm right now, because if I want to go for the smelter, I don't really need the food, so. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I may as well. And here it says two farms, yeah. Alright. Oh, it did use that material here. God damn it. Oh well. Is there a reason? You get more, yeah, bonus resources, 40%. Alright, I do want to win with the rogue, you know. We need a rogue run, so loot gets turned into a hole. What do you mean? Just need to win. We just have food now. Unused loot turned into metal shards, then to the... Oh, okay. Nice. You mean the thing, yeah, right? Or maybe not. Oh, you mean at the end? Yeah. When you get more loot, you mean in the thing here? Yeah. Not sure actually is it. No, that's fine. Those are meadow. Oh, let's see what we got. Yeah, ritual sword. May as well use the 2 weapon I got. Yeah, there is a way to auto pause the game after combat. Automatically pause in the end of the loop. Automatically pause after battle. I did not know that. Alternative timing method. Try this if the game freezes. No, I'm good. I didn't know about this this option. No. That's actually, that's useful. Actually really useful, yeah. What a groove, yeah. Not sure about the after combat, but for the loop for sure, yeah. Yeah, after the combat, no. But at the end of the loop, I like this, huh? Yeah, but here I barely like actually get anything, so if there is too much stuff I can just I got the Vampire Mansion, but there's nothing. I should actually like add stuff here, huh? Yeah, it's actually I saw oh, I really like the fact that it pauses here though. Damage to all magic damage. Right now I have nothing good, so... Ooh, that one is a lot of damage, though. 1624. Yeah. Does it do my damage to all? And then... That's it. No. Apparently there is, like, a trick you can make the game go even faster. If you wanted to, like, I don't know how it is, I just saw like an article about it. Wow. Taking so much damage here. Ouch. That's gonna be a lot of stuff here. Spawning here. I think that's my issue. I think I put too much stuff spawning in the same place and I end up with too much. With not enough, Damn, I don't even have any space to put a meadow. Yeah, there's only one that's gonna spawn, so I think outside is better. Maybe I'll look at Grey Armor. Yeah. I really want to like do have a good run with the rogue though. Let's see what we got. Oh, 12-18. That seems pretty good instead of the mace. Vision bonus. Evasion, attack speed instead of the. We're losing lots of evasion for attack speed, you know. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, the freaking thing crit me here and wow. I don't have a single village yet, I don't think I can even do that next loop here. I think I'm gonna die again, Big sword instead of the gray one. Which one is it? Oh, there you go, yeah. Yeah. I didn't even see it. Oh, damn, I have. Yeah. I think it's fine. I did forget that I do have Oblivion, yeah. Double chest might be a good thing. There is the first village. I guess here then. I'm gonna put it here, yeah. How do you even do like I don't even know where to put my freaking meadow, yeah. You never use Oblivion now. That's when it's too much stuff, like here. I don't know where to put a meadow. Again. I'm gonna die, yeah. Actually, I'm a bit surprised if I don't die, yeah. That's way too much stuff again. I should have, yeah. I'm having so much trouble with the, I'm losing, like, so much stuff, huh? I'm having so much trouble with the freaking rogue, It's ridiculous, Let me do another loop here. Skill point, oh my god, really? Why is it not... Oh, well, no, I didn't get a... I don't know. Why is it not, like, more obvious, a freaking skill point? I never see it. I don't look at the top of the screen here. I look at the gear. I look here and I look at my card. Yeah, but, like, the thing is, like, automatic. I just don't pay attention to it. I actually don't pay attention to it. I don't know why I'm having so much trouble, though. What is this here? Oh, yeah, this is the stuff that I got. So. Like, I don't know. Like, I just don't see it. I just really don't see it. Like, I'm completely, like, blind to it, It can become ghost, right? So technically it's not a bad idea to have something. I really shouldn't actually stack too much stuff initially, and only stack later when I have like better build. Yeah, damn it. Yeah, that's probably what I should do right now, just not stack at all, then stack later. I'm gonna try to pay more attention to the skill point this time around. Oops, sorry, I forgot it automatically pause. Mimic, please. Yeah, having multiple enemies here is probably a bad idea. Okay, I got the first village. I'm tempted to put it here though. Yeah. Which is... Maybe I should have put it here instead. Yeah, probably should have done that. Okay. Pickpocket, 50% chance to steal a resource shard from an enemy while countering. I saw it. I'm gonna go with supplies actually, since I'm having so much trouble. Yo, Jayok, thanks a lot for the luck. Very much appreciated. Tiny bit more evasion, but I lose the critical damage. It's a lot more evasion though, isn't it? And I don't really do much crit there right now, so I may as well. Yeah, that's flat out better than anything that I have. Even for this one, I'm guessing. No, the axe is a bit better still. Crit damage chance on the boots here. But no, I'm gonna put that as a rock now. I didn't put it yet because I knew it would spawn a goblin camp, so decided to wait. Yeah, that's fine. But having many of those chrono crystals and never really know what to do with those. Like, yeah. Oh, I have Whitfield there. Okay, cool. Why didn't you put the rocks by the meadow to help pop the fish? Because when you have a rock, plus 2 more HP, for every adjacent rock or mountain. So you want the you want to always have rock near rocks and to be able to have more HP. Like, I never put my rocks anywhere else, so. Oh, did you mean the Chrono Crystal? It's all blooming meadow. New quest, right? I wish a quest was always was something different than a 200% HP. Could put another grove, like over there. Could technically put this, See here, I could technically kill this with Oblivion. I don't need to. Ooh, those guys are fast. Could do another vampire mansion. Like over here. What we got here. Invasion bonus. Definitely better than this. I have lots of evasion actually right now. That's... Oh, crit damage. Yeah, but no. I don't think I want to get any of this. Oh, you mean this? You mean the treasury? Yeah, but the problem is when I do this here, if I do it here, it's not gonna... I can't have the blooming meadow. That's what you meant. Okay. I can have another village, probably around here. Oh, here actually. Here maybe? There's a bandit camp, yeah. Fish and chips, nice. Well, I thought you didn't like fish. Sausages and chips, yeah, burger and chips, yeah, I was gonna say. That doesn't sound right. Yeah. Got it. I know the treasury, nice. But yeah, I rarely finish treasury now. Which does give me like new... I could either put another Witchfield there instead. Instead of doing it here. I know that when you finish a treasure, it does spawn new monster too, because I did it once. What's some bandits. I have trouble with the bandits, actually, I think. Oh, nice crit, though. Okay, I feel like, yeah, the bandits are really hurting me here. Damn. Where is my evasion here? Yeah. What is down? Oh, that one was a quest, okay. Yeah, maybe I should try to get the... I'll do this one now. Ooh, I might actually have to Oblivion this. I'm gonna Oblivion this, yeah, yeah. That's a bit too many enemies for me to take on right now. Sorry, Goblin Camp. Alright, let's see what we got. Ooh, 6 boots here. So 10% evasion instead of 18%, so... But that's a high chance of counter. Oh, 13% chance of counter. I'm gonna take this one, yeah. 7 is just way too much. That's a lot of extra HP, yeah. Weapon-wise, we got 20-30 here, that's all. That's actually pretty high. Yeah, that's really high. Crit damage chance, though. 13-19. That seems pretty good. Instead of, my ritual sword, I guess. Like, 29% chance is starting to be quite high. But, 18-26. I do like the 10% evasion bonus, though. I'm already, like, super low on health. What's a freaking mimic, man? Damn. This is a mimic that's actually killing me here. Another battlefield, I could put another battlefield over there. Oh, here. I don't have to do it now. I'm scared here. I got another grove. I could put a grove here, yeah. Another village, yes, please. Put a village here. Oof, right as a... Nah, I'm not gonna be able to survive, yeah. It's too much stuff already. Kill this, please. Get it. Oh my god, really? I can't believe it. I'm having so much trouble to like do anything here. It's ridiculous. Can't upgrade anything, right? Nope. Unlock the town card. Like, I haven't gotten like a single good run so far with the rogue. Maybe it's because I'm trying to. I don't know actually. Let's see. Can receive trophies after killing enemies in battle and exchange them for equipment in the camp. Has 5% vampirism. Oh, so you get vampirism. 10% bonus for any effect or every equipped item with the same effect. Maybe I don't play it right, or should I try to go to chapter 1 and do chapter 1 instead? Yeah, so you don't get equipment at all until you finish the loop. Which is a big difference, I feel, with the rogue. I don't know. I don't know. I feel like I was doing like super well, like in my previous like when I played before, and now I feel like I'm doing like really, really bad. I'll do another run when I'm switching to Monster Hunter World, most likely. I don't know when Ryu's gonna play, but I know Sephiroth's back, so probably do Sephiroth. Let's do middle here. I don't know why I'm struggling so much here. I don't know if it's because of the class or if it's because of just me being bad, or both. Sorry, boss. Do I even need the battlefield? It's not as useful as it is in treasury, nice. Let's see if I can have treasury. Because I should be able to put stuff. Oh, wait. About luck. Nah, it's not luck, yes, Almos. It's just I'm struggling. So, hey, Almos, how are you doing? What you been up to, man?
I'm gonna wait, because I don't know how I can put the medal.
Damn it. Keep forgetting it, Otto. Oh, that acts a bit better. I saw you were like, playing Stellaris. How's Stellaris, man? How's Stellaris doing? Might as well take that. I embrace a tired life, I feel it. I took it. So I can put I can put meadow in that tile, which means I could technically, meadow here. I'm trying to see, if I put this here, I can put meadow here, yeah. I don't know about the battlefield now. It's not as useful now. I think it's just some close friends. Nice. Do you mostly play multiplayer when it comes to let's put a grove when it comes to what's it called? The game I was just talking about, Stellaris, thank you. Oof. Struggling to say anything here. Wow, lots of meadow, thanks game. Oh, but I can't put a meadow here. Yeah, but it doesn't matter, does it have to be a meadow? No, it has to be, it can be anything. So it can be a battlefield here, and it's gonna, I actually didn't think about it. So here, I could technically put a rock. Yeah. Okay. There are pros and save my ass from evil high difficulty computer enemies. Wait, you're not playing against each other? Yo, this is not Stellaris, man, then. Attack speed here? Or counter and crit damage chance. I go with counter and crit damage chance. This is a really high level. 3% counter. Ooh, could do maybe like a really high counter here if we wanted to. 8 and 12. Oh, that's a bit better. I was too tired, had little time to play anything else this week. Yeah, I saw you aren't really like an amateur run. Hope you're well though. Nice to take some time to yourself. Yeah, this... Oh, it gives me some material, I guess. I'm a noob in Stellaris though. I'm a noob too, man. I played a lot of Stellaris though. And I'm really, really looking forward to the expansion coming out. Need to play more of it. I do want to do another, like a big playthrough with mods. I haven't gone around to yet. Literally, like, Monster Hunter World has taken over my life, like, completely. It's insane. Yes, so my playlist on YouTube, yeah. There is literally, like, two more. I think I have, like, from like almost a year ago now, that it's still not available on YouTube because I've been lazy and I haven't done, haven't put it yet. But yeah, I have a lot of Stellaris on YouTube. I'm actually surprised someone actually checked my YouTube, damn man. Who does that? Oh, oops, I almost. What do I want to put a vampire here? Could put it here actually. Yeah. Three tiles. That's what we got. Ooh, better boots. All those ones. No, I'll take those ones. What about this weapon here? Yeah. Let's get rid of the axe. 11, 17, no. I like the extra as a counter damage, so. I think I like the counter damage. I went into, like, it was last year. Mostly last year where I played a lot of Stellaris. I have like 300 something hours in Stellaris. I play quite a bit, yeah. Bit of like an advertisement here, but if you don't know Stellaris or are interested in the game, it's there is a bundle happening right now on Humble Bundle that has Stellaris and a bunch of DLC. Highly recommended. I also have like a giveaway to do when it comes to Stellaris. It's Stellaris, the base game with every expansion and DLC except the last one. I wanted to do that like a year ago. I think a year ago, and I have never managed to do it because no one was really interested in it. I don't know when I'm gonna do it because that's actually a lot of stuff in it, just saying. Like, it's actually a lot. So that's why I wanted to make it like kind of like special because of how much there is in it. But I haven't gone around to actually do it yet. You have most of the stuff from the bundle already, yeah. That's a problem usually when it comes to bundles for me now too. Mm. That's another village. That is another village, yeah. I'm gonna put like multiple village right next to each other here. Oh, that summoned this, alright. I don't know what it comes with. There's a lot of stuff that. I'm gonna wait actually. But the witch here, dude. That's a lot of enemies. I'm gonna die again here. Like, I can't do that next loop, huh? Yeah. I can't do next loop here. I'm dead. Come on. Okay. Like, I can't do this. I'm gonna oblivion this. Quest fail. I don't care. Okay, I'm gonna put another rock. That did not give me more HP, yeah. I'm just gonna oblivion this then. And hope that I can go to the, okay. Oh, I have a skill point. Why do I not see it, man? I'm just gonna return to camp here. I'm not feeling like... I feel like I can't. Oh, I can upgrade this. Obelisk hat. What does that do if I upgrade it? Plus 2% to potions healing effect. And I can carry 2 more potions. Ooh. That sounds really good. So it would use all of my... all of my food. At this point, do I care? I think having more potions sounds really good. Gymnasium, we unlock card, which I don't know what they do. 8% to campfire healing power. I like this though. What is this resource here? A stable wood. That's this one seems pretty nice. Oh, look at all the resources you need. I'm just gonna upgrade this. Boom. Oh, hey, there's much more room here. To express my gratitude, I'll tell you. Healing recipe: 15 lemons, 2 spoons of honey, 3 heads of garlic, and 10 hairs of wheat. Throw it all in a pot of water and let it brew for a bit. Best remedy for sore joints. Don't give me that look. You'll be thanking me in 15 years or so. Okay. Wow, look at the amount of stuff you need. I'm gonna do one more run here. I'm gonna try one more run, then I'll switch to another again. Well, Monster Hunter World. Spider is spawns a spider on an adjacent tile once a day. That means it's gonna spawn a spider like all on all those tiles there. Let's do that then. Oh, it already spawned one. Nice. I'm guessing the more you have, the better loot you'll have, right? Let me put a meadow somewhere here. Double meadow. Yeah, as much as I want to, I'm not gonna stack the spiders in the grove quite yet. I want to, but I can't fight multiple enemy right now, so... Oh, treasury already. That is really good. Okay, one sec. I can technically put a meadow here. I could put this here, right? Look here, right? I'll put a meadow here. Because I can put meadow here and something here and it will... Oh yeah, I can carry up to five potions now. And I get two potions every time I come back. There's a spider cocoon. I'll put it again here, or here. Let's put it here. I'll put the grove around here. Need to think of where I'll put my village. Definitely want this. Better than this. Critical damage. Yeah. Counter. Same. What did you say about Overwatch? Yeah. Also, some people I played Overwatch with years ago asked if I joined them for a few games. I'm waiting for the download to finish. Oh damn! You're gonna play Overwatch? We should play Overwatch together at some point in time. So, I'm pretty shit at Overwatch, though. I'm not like a huge fan of the game, but I'm down there. I'll try. Yeah, I can do like a few games at some point. Good luck with your loops. All right. Thanks for the luck. If you can, no worries, man. No worries. I'll be like for a bit longer, I think. Maybe I'll see you later. I'm awful. I still like Overwatch more than I do Fortnite. Not a huge fan of Fortnite. I just can't get over the whole like building thing. There's a grove. A grove over there. No, that's not true, I don't think. Oh, a bunch of meadow, very nice. Vampire Mansion's really good here too. I'm gonna wait though. See what we got. Didn't level up yet. I didn't miss it. 812. This magic damage. Definitely better than this. That's a lot more HP. I lose my critical damage, but I'll take the HP. Yeah. Evasion. That's a lot more evasion. I'll take it too. That's a lot of enemies here. Three spiders here. I want to put a vampire mansion, but every time I put a vampire mansion, I don't win. I get killed. No problem. Mountain. Let's create the peak. I'm amazing. I'm gonna use a rock, I think. Yeah. Let's spawn a meadow. Ah, it sucks that it bloomed that meadow. It's not such a bad thing. I'll technically do this and do this one here. Bloom that meadow. More mountains. I don't have any village yet, no. But another Ida cocoon. More spiders. command. I don't play Overwatch for the competitive aspect of it though. I play because other people are playing. There's a meadow, nice. Oh nice, one shot here. Let's get rid of the of this. What do we get? Ooh, crit damage chance. A bit less than max HP, but I get extra chance for crit. I lose my damage to all. Definitely gonna use this. Well, I'm gonna use this most likely. What the? Oh, evasion bonus. More HP and evasion. Oh shit! Thanks! Thanks, Cryfall. I did not notice, man. I'm so shit at this. Treasure Hunter. Card Sharp. 10% chance to keep the card. Eh, no. I go with first, I guess. I noticed, God damn it! Why? I so don't see the button, like, I just don't pay attention to it, like, at all, It completely slips my mind. I could go, like, full-on crit damage chance, But how good is that gonna be, That or I go evasion instead, How much, 28%? You know what? Let's go full crit damage chance. What could possibly go wrong? 17. So I should remove. The ritual sword there. That's 52% chance to crit actually. Yeah, I need to change this one though. Yeah, but. No. That's wait, what else do I have? Let's see if I can make it to this loop. This is usually the loop that I'm struggling with. I don't have... Man, I have tons of Witchfields, I don't have a single... Might Oblivion the next tile here. Let's finish this one here. Oh! You get so much stuff, Okay, I should finish as treasury, more often. I didn't think, Well, there is a village, I could put the village here, actually. Yeah, I'll do that. I should have used those wheat fields, actually. Yeah, I messed up here. Do I want to kill those spiders, or... Do I want to kill them and... Not care about them. I'm gonna actually not care about them. I might also kill that, yeah. That crit though. I just need to crit, man. Come on, where's the crit? Dude, where's the crit? Do I... You know what, I'm gonna Oblivion. Yeah. Well, yeah, but I would lose my crit damage chance, Cryform. And 12% is quite high, so... I don't really care much about... Like, if I crit here, it's much better for me to crit right now than it is to, If I put here, can I, But I wanted to put a village here, yeah. I knew that I was gonna spend a bandit camp, that's okay. Oh, wait, what did I get here? Ooh! Why is this one? There we go. There you go. That's much better, though. When did I get those stuff here? Yeah? I didn't see it. I lose some crit damage chance, But I get some like counters and extra stuff, so I'm gonna take that. Yeah, I feel like counter-invade would probably be better, but I'm trying to have a... Oh, got goblin, another goblin camp. Trying to get the... I'm trying to get the... what's it called? The crit, yeah. 44% is pretty high, yeah. Not doing too bad this time around. Come on, it's pretty rely, like it's really RNG here though. But if I don't crit, that's pretty much a problem. That's a lot of enemies here. Oh, am I dead? Come on, man. Goes down. Nice. It's pretty bad though. It's pretty bad. I don't know if I can do one. One more run here. Let's see what loot we got. But I'm starting to be a bit worried. That's a lot of evasion on this one here. That is a lot of evasion. Ooh, that's a lot of crit damage to. But I would lose. Crit damage chance 12% here. Ooh. Could remove the, this one instead. Wait, which one? Yeah, 9:13. I don't know if I want to do another loop here. I'm not feeling too confident into it. Like I feel like I'm gonna die here. Like those guys are gonna kill me, or those guys here are gonna kill me. I don't feel confident at all being able to go. Ow. Muting me. Did you go? Is it done? Is it finished? Victor? I don't know, can I do the loop or should I just retreat? I have lots of stuff. I'm tempted to just retreat here. Sword and shield, nice. I don't... Oh, I should make a full support build with a sword and shield as well. I should retreat. Yeah. But. Really? Oh, that's why. You know, we're not retreating, we're going. I believe we can oblivion this, which I will actually. That will help. I heard something, yeah. What was it? I don't know. That's a gargoyle. How bad is a gargoyle? Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Come on. Attack. Ooh, double crit. Yay. Killed it. I'm gonna oblivion this. like that. Oh damn it, I knew there. I should have waited. That's okay. We can kill one. We can attack one. Oh man, the mimic. No, it's not a mimic. Oof. Dude. Why are you attacking so much? What was the I'm not gonna make it. There is a village here. I'm not gonna make it. Nope. I should just escape. I should just escape. What is this one here? I don't know what this is. I should be able to kill this, right? Yeah. I have no potions. I'm retreating. I'm gonna lose some stuff, but I'd rather. Yeah. I shouldn't have went here. Just, I'm having so much trouble with this game here. Chapter 2 is so much harder than Chapter 1. Damn. I wonder if it's even like better to like. I wonder if I should actually like farm on chapter 1 instead of farming on chapter 2. I get a bunch of resources in chapter 1 rather than doing it in chapter 2. But then at least if I finish chapter 1, I'd get more item, I think, at the end. I'm not sure what's the best way to do is. In any case, I'm done with Loop Hero for now. I'm really enjoying the game. Maybe what I could do is, do Chapter 1. Because I wanted to like play like some of it off stream, but I don't want to like run into something I haven't seen before. But maybe I could just like farm Chapter 1 and it shouldn't pop anything new. As long as I don't upgrade anything. So maybe I'll do that. I'm not sure yet. But yeah, I'm done with Loop Hero for now.